Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is live action from the J1. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Should be a good game this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
He read the cross, but now must clatter it clear. Still not clear. This is looking threatening. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
Well, it was so close there to taking the lead, but the woodwork's the goalkeeper's friend on that occasion.
Good movement. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. And crossing towards the far post. Well, it might still work out for them. Threat over for now, it seems. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. He's allowed his opponent to get past him. And deliver towards the back post. And they deal with the threat this time. Really getting stuck in. Throw in, it's going to be. Oh, that's a fine pass. Nishimura. He's enjoying space. He's in with a chance, able to clear the danger, at least for now. And played short. Take advantage in the end, and he did well to cut it out.
Well, there's the energy surge from the crowd again, urging their team on.
Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Can they exploit the space out wide? Can he play it in? Well, they couldn't do anything with that particular cross. Kobayashi, Otaru Yamaguchi. They couldn't quite muster a real threat. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Can they take advantage? Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Noriaki Fujimoto. Well, foul play, says the referee. Certainly a tricky call for the referee. He's gone for the yellow card, although there are those who would argue that was the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
I'd be one of those, Derek. I think he's very, very lucky to get away with that. Got the yellow, should have had a red.
Some technique, but the goalkeeper did it. and taken short. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Over it comes, and he clears the danger. Really closing him down. Chance to play it in. Into the advanced position. And it's played into the centre. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. And deciding to go short with this one. Teammate in support. Can he finish? A super ball over the top. In with a chance. And he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Iniesta. Well, they're on the scent of something positive, and he's in. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Easy peasy for the keeper.
Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
Douglas. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Messing around with that clearance. Now he must favour the cross. Just couldn't get it through. A very effective clearance. And they need to get tighter. Possession lost. One for them to pursue. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Not a very good challenge and he skips past his man.
Oh, big chance!
Keeper aiming for a clean sheet. On that occasion, he did his job.
He's lost it. Otaru Yamaguchi. How can he take them on and beat them? Zaji Samper. They keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Fujimoto. On the ball, Yamaguchi. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Do from here. And offside, unfortunately. Zaji Samper. Douglas in possession. All even, but will it stay that way? Onto the front post. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no. There's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Over the touchline for a throw-in. Otaru Yamaguchi. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Couldn't keep it. And still pressing for a goal here. Read it well.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold up.
And he's in. Nicely cut out. Take it away. One minute remaining. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Yeah, well, it could really have gone either way. It was so competitive for much of the game, but they just kept pushing. They kept believing and probably deserved the winner in the end. Great result.
Iniesta enjoyed himself out there.